I get joy when I think about what God's done for me. I get joy when I think about what God's done for me. Joy, 'cause of what he's done for me. Unspeakable joy, oh, for what he's done for me. There's no doubt about it, I get joy, 'cause what he's done for me. All I do is think about his goodness, and I get joy, 'cause what he's done for me. I hope you get joy when you think about God. I hope you get joy when you think about his goodness and his mercy and how awesome he is. You should get an unspeakable joy, a joy that you can't even describe. That's why it says unspeakable. You can't even speak about the joy that God gives you. So today, think about it. Think about what God is doing in your life. Think about what he's already done. I get joy when I think about what God's done for me. I get joy, 'cause of what he's done for me. Nobody can do it like he can. Nobody can do it like he can. Oh, what he's done for me. He's been good, all good, all good, God. Oh, 'cause what he's done for me. Unspeakable joy, 'cause what he's done for me. I can think about it all day, all day, all day, 'cause what he's done for me. Nobody can do you like he can. Nobody can do you like he can. Oh, what he's done for me. Trust him and you'll see. He'll do it just for you like he's did for me. What he's done for me. Oh, joy, 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 joy. 'Cause what he's done for me. I get it all the time when I think about what God's done for me. I pray that you get joy when you think about what God has done for you. I'm telling you, God is amazing. God is doing some wonderful things. Oh, joy. You can get it today. Just begin to think about it. Think about, guess what? I woke up this morning. That's all that matters. Because every day above ground is a good day. Every day above ground is a good day. So you should get excited just about being here. Just being here today. You've got a new mercy today. You've got new mercies today because you're alive. And every day you receive new mercies. That's enough to get joy. Just for you having your right mind. For you even looking at this, you're in your right mind. To be able to receive what I'm saying, guess what? You should get joy. I love you all. And I'm sending joy, unspeakable joy to you, that you will not be able to describe the feeling that God gives you, that he'll leave you speechless. God bless.